can come back and just ask him to get, what, 70-some yards, I guess.
Can I tell a photo? On? No, not when it's going. No.
The other one won't zoom in. Okay. It's the old one. I got the MFS stuff. I got the 42 Finnish captured 9130. It's got stuff stuck to it. We'll shoot a couple down there and see how they do. It shot high with my 34 tool the other day, so this one shoots a bit low, or it did with the light ball, so I'm using an official Log Cabin Loom shooting bench here. Shoot two, I guess.
Here we are.
One, two there. It's not super high though. It seems like it shows potential because I was aiming here. There's a bit to the left. It was shooting to the left before with the light ball. So. But that front sight is kind of wonky because it's a 42. So the sights were to the left, and then the front sight of when the fin's put on is to the left, points to the right. So it's trying to counteract it. But. Yeah, just drift the front side a little bit, and that would bring it right into here.
Yeah. So, obviously, with the bayonet on, it would do what?
Go down here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was thinking they hit more to the left with the bayonet, so,
yeah. I think the fins jimmied them around, so they have to use it. They didn't like them.
Okay. All right. I'll get the hatchet, and we'll drift that site.